As long as you don't freak out about your damn tomatoes this time.
Margaret.
Yeah, really.
Okay, you need to pause it?
Have you been there?
No, I'm good. I'm good. Okay. 5 years ago, I'm just gonna look at Kate. James's mother and I
went down to see check out my ass.
By then, the girl you're wearing something this time. Like a little yellow bandana.
Yeah. Because you wouldn't stop staring.
My flashlight is right on your ass. Do you think the locusts are back? What? That's the one
thing about. You don't have to have an opinion about everything. I forgot how good this game looked, though.
Yeah, even on the Xbox, it looks gorgeous.
Wind's picking up.
Yeah.
Keep your eyes. Look at the sky.
I know. It looks
and
awesome.
The way the sun, and the way, like, the god rays. Look at the god rays.
Wait.
Did you hear that?
Oh, I'm sure we'll find out.
No. It's just wind.
It sound like oh, yeah, really?
Never said it did.
It was like in Gears of War 1, where you hear, like, hostiles. And then Marcus is like, what was that? And Dom's like, I don't know. He's like, just the wind. He's like, and Dom's like, when was the last time you heard the wind say hostiles to you?
Wait, if I
we're
water.
Sure that's how you get dysentery.
Let's assume I'm
I just drank some water.
Oh, what's it called? This is in the demo reveal they did, remember?
Yeah, we're getting close to it. This does seem
this
familiar.
Is when I got happy. This is when I got happy that Gears of War was going to have a really creepy vibe. Keep calm. I want that in Gears of War, you know? Like, kind of like a scary, like, Resident Evil kind of feel.
Just kind of like that. Okay, that was creepy. I was going to say, just like when you first introduced to the wretches in the first Gears of War. Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Wind. Oh, shit.
Oh, shit.
I didn't like that truck anyways. Oh, shit.
Oh, well, there goes the port. Oh, conveniently, there's a gate. Whoa. That looks cool.
Oh yeah, that's a fire tornado, okay.
I know it's gonna kill us, but I just wanna sit here and admire it for a second.
I know it doesn't like me, but I like it.
Story of my life. With everyone and anyone. Geez.
It looks so beautiful, but it's trying to kill me.
Through here. A little help here?
Alright, let's do this. I thought we had to tap something. Apparently we didn't.
I know, we just both had to press X on the door and that was about it.
I was getting ready to spam a button and then just open it. I was like, oh, okay. Never a dull moment with you
kids, huh? Not lately, no. We should be safe in here until that wind flare passes.
Oh, I really don't want to go first because I've seen how creepy some of the enemies are.
What's that?
Books.
I have no idea. See where it leads.
This is this stuff?
Through here.
We walking into a hentai?
What is this?
Whoa.
What? I don't see it. Oh, shit. What up? You gonna touch it? You want me to touch it?
I'll touch it.
Oh, yeah. You'd like to touch that.
I think I just got AIDS.
Yeah, you just got AIDS.
I just got dementia or some shit.
Hepatitis C.
Come on. Whatever. D, if that's even a thing.
What's this? Is this a collectible? Well, it's a book.
I want a book. Oh, if you get it, I get it. Cool. That means since I got Hep A and Hep B, you got Hep A and Hep B.
No. Hey, touch it again.
Oh, it's your turn. It's your turn.
There's something in there.
Stick your hand in it.
Cut it open.
See? Sure you're gonna touch it.
Idea, yeah. Me neither.
I know he's gonna.
Is that a cog?
Yeah.
Oh, that's nasty. Jin's disappearances. I think we just found them.
Ew, get that shit off my gun.
You're worried about your gun, even though it just sprayed all over your whole body?
To people they capture?
Yeah, look how clean I look now.
Kate, hey, come on. We'll get her back, all right? We need to find that mine. Come on.
Mine.
Mine.
I'm gonna step right through it.
Ore pods. What the hell's going on here? Whatever it is.
Chainsaw it. Ah, it doesn't work. That's no fun. Venus is stumped. Yeah, they're all over the walls. Not a good sign.
Ew.
On the roof. I told you, stay calm and keep.
Yeah, I'm going in the middle.
No.
I'm not going at the end. Something don't you try
something
that.
Wants to rape us from behind. I'm the first one in line.
That's the plan.
I was gonna say it's so dark, but it was the screen going black.
I know. I was like, wow, you need good lighting.
Get down.
What is that thing?
That thing's been following us since we got here. I'm gonna flush it out.
What? How? Yeah, that works.
When it bolts, take it out. Got it?
Got it.
All right, Marcus.
Don't worry, he's got this. He's a professional.
Yeah, he's a vet.
Oh shit. Oh god.
That's shitty.
Yeah. Oh, hey, grenade.
Wait, who threw a grenade?
Phoenix was gonna throw it, and then the thing stabbed him, and he threw it in the air.
Oh, I thought that was a different one. Oh.
Oh shit. Phoenix is currently going through his best fantasies.
No. Oh. That's not good.
Just ate your papa, yo.
Nah, he's been through worse.
Yeah, he's actually been eaten before.
Yeah, do you know how many bellies he's been
in? Well, he's been in a technically just the mouth of the fish, but.
No, you're forgetting about the worm in Gears.
Well, yeah,
two.
The worm he was in.
Marcus was gonna help us beat these things. Get my mom back. Now what the hell do we do?
That thing, I can't believe it. It just swallowed him.
Oh, all right, stop.
Pussies.
He's gone. But he's not dead. They're taking people and using them. We know that process takes some time. So right now, we go after my dad. We need him.
And what if we can't get him back?
Then I guess we're all alone out here.
Fuck.
Okay, so now what?
Now we go to where they're taking him.
Where's that?
The same place he was taking us. That Locust burial site.
So one thing all I right. was thinking get about out. Is, isn't this a 4-player co-op campaign in this game?
Yeah, and I would assume they would just add a cog.
That would make no sense out of nowhere there. Or maybe the fourth person just sits there, watching the monster just sit there the whole time.
I think that they would just add a cog. Doesn't really have to make sense for the story.
That's true. I'm just curious.
Or they would add, I don't know.
And so are we.
I don't know.
Yeah, she said deeper.
Oh, God.
Oh, that's your job.
Pots.
Cut it open.
No.
Yeah, it's
no. That's really? All you. Shoddy not.
Fuck. Okay.
I got some of that backsplash. That wasn't really fair.
Oh, what the fuck?
What is that thing?
I think we just found a new version of the wrench. Oh shit.
Yeah, and they're much uglier. All right, shotgun, here you come.
Get him!
Hey, go. Left!
I see him!
Come at me, bitches!
It's all about the shotgun.
Hey, nothing can beat an old chainsaw, too, though.
More of them incoming.
Jeez.
They keep dodging!
Yeah, they're a lot more mobile than the wrenches were. Holy shit!
Yeah, they're... kind of a fish to deal with.
Oh, that one flying, did you see that?
They're just, they run in such a weird pattern.
Yeah, they freaking wall jump.
I can't believe this shit. We got monsters snatching people, things jumping out of pods.
Yeah, no idea what the hell's going on.
Oh.
But I'm not the only one.
Think he might be anorexic?
Maybe.
Oh, whoa, what?
Oh.
Hey, you okay? I think so, but there is a lot of that shit.
Can you get back up?
No, you guys come down, but just watch it.
Oh, I don't want to come down.
Oh, man, you weren't kidding. Watch your step.
Maybe you should have jumped.
No, you went first. You can just keep going first.
We need to get out of here.
I don't like going first. But that means the bad shit always happens to me. Getting covered in red goo.
So these pods, the incubators, we're put in, and they come out. We need to find my dad, soon.
You're still covered in the stuff, hey.
Yeah, well, maybe the rain will wash it off.
Nope. Great, now there's door snot.
What is that?
What?
And now it's raining. Perfect.
I cut the webs open. What's in back here, though? Anything?
No. Oh,
well, there's a hole. You can't fall in the hole. Oh, okay. Teleportation.
Over there! That's the one!
Come on, get after it!
Lord, those goddamn things.
Your buddies are back.
I really don't like these things. Like...
On the roof. Oh, behind you.
Got another.
Out of the way.
They crawled out of these holes here right after you walked past them.
Are we clear?
Think so. Yeah.
I'm just gonna do my like multiplayer, like just bounce off the walls.
Yeah, just the
and then
frantic
just, like,
movements.
Shock and kill them.
Oh, jeez. Oh, they're coming behind
Holy
us, too.
Holy crap.
They're surrounding
Yo,
us.
Like
oh, shit. I might. Oh, shit. Fuck. No. Oh, my God.
Oh, he died.
I was down and then it jumped on top of me and just continually smashed my face into the ground till my head blew off.
Let's just deal with them all at once.
If you break one of the covers, then they all come out. Holy shit.
There's so many.
I know.
Oh my god.
Shit, I jammed my gun.
Where are you?
I was pushed all the way back outside by like five of them.
Are you a bitch?
My gun was jammed and they just kept running at me.
Come on.
Sure. Sure, your gun was jammed.
Yeah, it was. Oh, shit! Fuck?
Okay, I'm done with going first. You're opening all the doors from now. I'm done.
I just saw you get yanked at the door. What happened?
Done with this shit. Get my dad, I'm going home.
Fuck the apocalypse. I'm not saving them.
I can't move this alone.
Even when you go first, I still have to go first.
So
you first.
Follow this
Aww.
Snatcher thing. Then what?
Then we find my dad, Reyna, and everyone else they
should. Snatcher.
Yeah, okay. But what if it wants us to follow?
And it's making a big mistake.
His ammo over here.
Really? Oh, hey, baby.
Get out of the way.
No, you.
Only room for one. It's too tight.
You see how skinny I am? You take up that much more room?
Yeah, I'm huge, man.
Why would you do that?
I want to see what's inside.
Well, if you break one in an actual, like,
hey, there's a snot
whatever it is.
There.
Oh, God.
Ew, what's that inside it?
Oh, we're going to need this.
Oh, there's a boss fight coming or something if they're putting guns like that here.
Yeah, you know, it's just like a mulcher.
See, if there's an actual, like, swarmer inside one of those, then they scream if they pop, and then all the rest pop. And that's how we got swarmed.
Static, dad's radio. Come on, shot the books.
That'd be fun. Watch, yeah, I'm gonna go first. Nothing's gonna happen. See?
Over there!
Head toward that train station. Let's go.
Do we really need this?
Ooh, cocktails.
Oh, what's this? Hey, buddy. Alright, let's go. Come on.
And cue the instant mist and fog.
I know.
Out of nowhere. Oh, shit. Oh, God, they're all over the roof. Get them. I'll protect
move,
you.
Move, your butt's in my way.
Sorry. Hey, you like it.
Legit, your ass is just in my screen. I'm not going to complain. And we're at a multiple. It's so quick. Oh, it's so hard to hit.
That's why I just have my chainsaw. Jeez, yeah, they're just freaking annoying.
My second headshot.
Kind of sound like hyenas.
Watch it! I think that's the effect they're supposed to have, like just like a pack.
Yeah.
They just keep coming.
That's what she said. Oh, that one went flying. Did you see that?
No.
It went like airborne to the right. Did like a starfish roll and everything. You go first.
No. Not doing it.
Alright, well, nothing's gonna happen now. See? Big wuss.
And then one time I go first.
Yeah, when you go first again, you're just gonna get wrecked. Well, the COG used it as a field hospital. Action Fort is from way before the COG. Seriously, there's ammo here. Do you need them?
Wizards. You can use the shotgun bullets. But if you need it more, you can have it.
I didn't use any shotgun bullets yet, so.
That's all I'm using on these little bitches.
That's a tall building. Oh, there's more ammo over here. Perfect.
Oh, that's actually, like, look at it. That's actually really cool.
Yeah, I know, right? It's nice to design.
Wow, look at the rain hit your armor.
Shit. There's actually beads on your arm and stuff, too.
That's so sick.
Let's see what's inside.
Little details.
You want to go first?
Little details. Hold on. Let me make sure there's no, like...
I checked over there. There was just some ammo.
Alright, let's go.
Alright, you first.
No. Done with this. And it's me.
Yeah, you first.
Let's see what this does.
That's cool.
Here, snatcher.
Alright, old creepy church.
And your best friend. Oh.
What?
What the hell?
What did you do?
I ain't doing anything. You open the door.
Oh god, I think it just became like... OP, man. Did it just transform into a berserker?
Oh...
It totally did.
JD?
That is a berserker, yo.
No, I... No,
and it just
not.
Picked up a gun.
It's not a berserker.
It looks like a berserker. But yeah, it's just a grunt. So that's how the grunts are...
I was gonna say,
once it picked up a gun, I was just like, okay, yeah.
I was gonna say, I have like a fear of those things, the berserkers. That Gears of War 1 mission scarred me as a kid.
I got scarred by the Wretch Factory. That was just terrifying.
No, I was fine with that. I was just, for me, it was the, berserker, because it was just so stress inducing.
Little bitch jumped over the fucking... Get your ass back here. Shit.
I got it.
Okay, that's all of them.
So I guess those are like the new grenades.
Holes.
I like those guys.
Did they perfect. Just crawl out of an emergence hole? Are we going the right way?
Supposed to go up here?
Get over here.
Oh, no. He's yelling
what?
At us.
What, JD?
Huh. What is this?
It's not an e-hole. Looks like some kind of mist.
It's a natural hot springs. What are you talking about? Oh, shit.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, that got
that was
bad,
a smart one that got in here.
Come on. Through that door.
Cool. It's a good thing I picked up those grenades.
Great. There's even more of them up here.
Oh, drop shit. Careful with the ball sack right above you, by the way. Oh, shit.
There needs to be a pod for cover. Wow, what happens if I blow the pod?
You get no cover?
Okay, cool.
And I made you another one. Here, you're all sticky. Go away.
That's what she said.
Oh, there's a red. What do we even call those things? Just call them...
I don't know.
Wretch 2.0.
I was just about to say that. But I was like, it doesn't sound that good. But now you'll be the one that takes the credit if it's a bad joke. That's some good grammar right there, too. If it's a bad joke.
The joke be bad. Ow, what the fuck? Where are they shooting me from? I'm trying to drop a pot on your face.
All you.
I just see you go around the corner and then just guts fly back out.
Yeah. Alright, that escalated quickly.
Again, I just see guts fly around a corner and that's it. Whoa, did he just teleport?
That thing went
with
a headshot. No, I did notice a little bit of lag though.
It's about time we got the hell out of here.
Hey! Are we not going to talk about what happened back there?
Nope.
With the nest? I mean, what the hell was that?
It looked like they were transforming.
The frag grenade's cool.
Evolving? Shouldn't that take a lot of time?
Oh yeah, graveyard and catacombs. This nothing bad will happen here.
Hours even.
So, Juvies and
drones. This reminds me of the Gears of War 1 map.
Juvies and drones of what?
Oh yeah, I remember that map.
We're going to find out.
I forget what it was called, but it was a pretty cool map.
Graveyard. That's a good omen.
See, that's what I just said.
Shit, another nest.
I ran out of frag grenades. Throw a frag in there. It's like an emergence hole, right?
I don't know. Let's find out.
Throw a frag.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, it worked.
Sniper, get him.
Oh, watch out. There's somebody on the ledge there. It's a sniper.
All right, well, you know I want his sniper, right?
Not if I get to it first. Well, yeah, the frag grenades. There's another hole there. Oh, there's two more. Shit.
Where's the sniper?
It's up on the ledge. Right by where you are, yeah. Somewhere around there. Might have fallen down. I don't know. Oh, he's downed.
Oh, we're not done. You hear me?
Still one over by Dell. That it? Yep.
We're cool. Clear.
Like almost out of ammo.
Oh yeah, my pistol.
But you got one of those revolver ones? Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm gonna pick up some of these hammer bursts. Hammer burst.
Oh, that's sick. If you don't have the chainsaw, you can use the long shot to like break it.
Oh, any weapon has its own little animation, I think. Before this weather gets any worse. How does the weather get any worse?
Long shot. Well, we could have one of those firestorms.
Yeah, or just cue the instant fog again.
Those are a bitch.
Oh, you're going first? Okay.
Yeah, I'm getting a little ballsy after seeing nothing happen to you.
There it is again. Marcus's radio.
So it's close. Come on.
Let's go, let's go! Save him from the belly of the beast!
Hold on a second, where's Del?
He's probably crawling through that hole. Only one person can go at a time. Cue checkpoint through this gate. I didn't even know it's the same one.
With Del.
Oh, that's a different one.
It's got armor.
It's got a spiky tail, too.
I'm not cool with that guy.
Okay, you're a big fella. Easy now. Oh, that's not good.
So So okay, how do you suppose we go about this?
Oh god, dodge the spikes.
Watch out for the quill.
Oh god. It's a big mean porcupine. Oh, shit. Is that Goodell or? No, that's you. Holy shit. What happened? What did it do?
You're doing Goodell.
Trying to switch weapons. Trying to get that ammo again.
No, I'm just trying to.
You take it back, it'll have a clip of ammo in it. Oh, geez. Uh-oh.
I was just trying to get a Lancer.
Two more? What?
Shoot the belly. Shoot the belly.
I'm trying.
Belly the beast.
There's two of them. Stay moving. Oh.
Shit.
I'm coming.
No.
Oh, I think I just shot you.
No, he just full out ripped my head off.
Oh, interesting. I don't know, I just shot and then I just saw your body fly. I was like, oh shit.
These things are a bitch.
Oh shit.
Oh shit.
It's over. Get in the belly.
Alright. Done and done. Now we have these. I'm happy with that. Now?
Pouncers and snatchers, huh?
It's only gonna get worse.
Oh, me first, huh? See? Nothing.
Hey, always. The harder that thing's gonna be. Always.
Alright then. Let's see where this leads.
Whoa. That's a big train lift thing. Okay. I wonder if there's anything over here.
I'm never gonna get used to that.
Did you get sprayed again?
No.
Oh, shit!
What happened? What happened?
That train flew down at, like, Mach 5, and I was literally standing right here at the edge when it arrived. This train here just flew down and crashed, and I was right here. It scared the shit out of me.
Now we're ready for departure.
Pull the lever, punk. You gotta hold it.
Go. I got this.
Well, are you gonna come talk to me, baby?
Is there some romancing going on here?
In the rain?
He's like, hey.
Hey, you alright?
He did say,
hey. Yeah. No. I'm sorry I got your dad mixed up in this. If I had any idea...
No, Kate.
Any idea that saving my mom and you may be losing...
Hey, we haven't lost anyone yet.
Can't this thing go any faster?
Not with that counterweight dragon.
Oh.
Counterweight, huh?
No, don't do that! Whee! I feel like we're gonna be going flying.
What a guy, eh? Idiot.
Well, that was my first and last time on funicular.
Is that what they're called?
I have no idea.